We didn't get that. We got a very chunky looking pile of bricks again. So that is something to note about the manor.
Usually when people are talking about their favorite set from a certain line or a theme, they just go towards the biggest set because it's easy. And unfortunately, I'm going to have to be a bit vanilla here. My favorite Fright Night set is the Night Lord's Castle. It is the biggest set produced in the line. It retails for about $80 when it came out.